Well, Jason Davidson, the Socceroos are going to the final of the Asian Cup. How does that sound?
Yeah, it feels unbelievable, especially to do it on home soil. A great turnout tonight, and we're just happy that we got a clean sheet and we're into the final.
Well, you did it in pretty spectacular fashion. That start, I mean, after 15 minutes, how do you compose yourself after starting so well?
Yeah, well, that was the game plan, you know. We knew that UAE were going to be tired and they were going to give us a fight at the start. And the goal was to score as quickly as possible and get as many goals as we could. And I think it was a dream start for us. As the game went on, I think fatigue kicked in a little bit. But we worked hard and we kept a clean sheet. And, you know, all credit to the boys.
That goal for you, first time Socceroos. When that hit the back of the net, describe that feeling.
It was just a dream come true, you know. Since I was a young boy and left home when I was 14, my dream was always to play for the green and gold and to represent my country and to score a goal and help the team get to the Asian Cup final. It was just a dream come true.
Your thoughts at this moment on Korea? Didn't get the result a couple of weeks ago, but you played very well. Confident?
Yeah, we've always been confident in ourselves. So we just got to go into the next game now, concentrate about recovery. And like you said, we've played them once, so we know what they're all about. And, you know, we got to turn up and do the business for the final.
Thanks, Jason. Well done.
Thanks, mate.
عبد الرحمن لاعب المنتخب الإماراتي عمر مباراة قوية مباراة صعبة كانت على الإمارات خاصة في الشوط الأول.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين قدر الله ما شاء فعل نحمد الله أن يعني قدمنا مستوى جيد يمكن الشوط الأول بدأت الشوط الأول ما كنا في المستوى المطلوب لكن بعد 20 دقيقة الحمد لله ردينا المستوى لكن الله ما وفقنا يمكن أكثر الكور اللي عندنا كانت تقريبا أوفسايد ما في شيء أقوله الحمد لله رب العالمين قدر الله ما شاء فعل إن شاء الله القادمة أفضل إن شاء الله